rewrite this number as a whole number or decimal. All right, 9.92 times 10 to the power of 5. Which way will we move the decimal? To the right. Why? Excellent. That is a positive 5, so we're going to move the decimal to the right 5 times. Problem here is that we have empty spaces, right? 992, and then we have 3 empty spaces and a decimal. So what do we put in the empty spaces? Zeros. So 992,000 would be our answer.